So I'm outside checking out my hive. It's warm outside, and it looks like I've got a whole lot of bearding. This is the top bar hive where I have a solid bottom. The other hive that has a screen bottom doesn't look this way. I think it's just bearding.
That little ball underneath there where they're hanging out looks to be about the size of a orange. I would say I got two balls about the size of oranges. So I think they're just trying to keep the hive cool.